Okay, so I didn't do much without you. I just built some stairs up here. I hear gassed. I'm sure you hear it too. Oh god, it sounds so close. I'm gonna keep going up because I don't know what else to do in order to find this stuff. Oh, okay, it's from this way. Or is it? No, it's from down there. Or is it? Where are you? Did it literally just despawn? I mean, I won't complain, I guess. No, it did not. Oh god, that sounds really close. Show yourself, you coward! Oh no. Oh no, I don't want to do this. I'll be right back. No, I won't. Ah, sorry. Oh, did I just see it? No, I didn't. Oh. That's where it is. Did I get it? No, it's somewhere over here. Where is that the one I'm looking at? Ugh. I have it turned up really loud in my ears because there's one ear that can barely hear it because I have my microphone headphone in one ear, but I also have some like actual headphones and not just earbuds around both of the ears. Okay, there we go. What's up, dude? You having a good time? I hope you are. Cube. It's not very little. Okay. Is there more up we can go? I don't think so. Just want to find another fortress. Long ways down. There's probably lava at the bottom. I don't want to get caught up in that. Oh, hang on, my mom's calling for me. Alright. My mom was just telling me that dinner's ready, so I'm gonna take a break in between recording episodes and go eat. Don't look at me like that, I see you. This is insane. I am not trying to jump across that. There we go. Okay, I'll get this bit of glowstone because I feel like it. And I also need more. I don't know where I should go. I think I'll go this way. I mean, the way I'm already walking. I'm about to guess I'm not going that way. Alright. About to run out of cobblestone, so I should probably start heading back at some point. Yeah. Why do nether fortresses have to be so hard to find? Or rather, why am I having such a hard time finding one? Usually they're like really easy to find. I could have just gone around, but okay. I'm gonna start. Bam! Mound cleared. It's gonna be a fun pickaxe to mine with. After I repair it, because geez. This is gonna... it to stand out as much as possible, because if I do end up taking like a trip around the world just to find a frickin' another fortress, then I'm gonna build like a minecart rail system to it. Oh, I'm out of blocks. Dang it. Well, time to start heading back. Look at that big boy. I'm gonna shoot it because I don't trust my skill. Whoa. Some magma cream. Maybe we'll just hold that. Alright. I mean, I do have like almost a stack and a half of magma cubes in my inventory. Not magma cubes, magma blocks. Jeez. Keep forgetting. Okay. So. Oh, here it is. Okay. a big boy. Ew, that's the noise it makes. Hearing myself a boy. Something like cats. I'm just gonna go. Wouldn't it be funny if I died here again? I hear it. Oh, now I see it. Okay. Still over there? Oh, was that the same one from earlier? How did I waste half my arrows here? I didn't kill a single ghast. whatever. Okay. I'm gonna get back home and then end the episode. Oh god. Gonna get back home without dying and end the episode. Alright. My little stone igloo. I won't lie, that made my heart skip a bit. Getting hurt, that is. Alright. Oh. Give some feedback in the comments whether you liked it or not. And, have a good time, dude. Yeah, I'll see you around. Bye.